good afternoon. I will take the risk to play something very meditative related to the Sufism in Islam. Well, I think even in the daytime, in the weekdays, there is always an opening for spirituality.